Gina Chandler's husband drives I-565 and takes the Greenbrier exit every day for work. Her thoughts on the interchange project?
That's going to be a lot of construction and a lot of headache for a lot of people that's traveling that, but hopefully it all work out.
She's worried about the next part of the project after Highway 20 is paved. Once traffic is shift, the eastbound ramp off Morrisville Road will be closed, and drivers traveling eastbound to Greenbrier will be detoured to exit 2, Morrisville Road, then Highway 20, then they'll get back on Greenbrier.
And I put a lot of time on him trying to get home too, because he travels those roads quite often, and it, you know, it's already congested, and that's going to kind of back it up more each way.
This project is supposed to improve traffic flow. There are lots of 18-wheelers that travel on I-565 because of the industrial jobs on Greenbrier, like this one.
The trucks is always scary because you don't ever know. Maybe it's a new driver.
Jimmy Lemon and all the other drivers tells me she's looking forward to the outcome of the project.
It's a lot of traffic always. You can hardly ever pick a time that it's not a lot of traffic.
The Alabama Department of Transportation told me they don't expect issues with traffic flow on I-565, but there could be delays on Greenbrier and Highway 20.
And when you've got children on the road and the work traffic, it's definitely going to be a bad road hazard.
The project should be complete by late 2019. Reporting in Limestone County, Brittany Collins, Way 31 News.